Go!
Here we are at Lacson. Our first view is Lacson. This monument is tribute to Arsenio Lacson. So Arsenio Lacson is one of the mayor of Metro Manila that ever had. Because known as removing 600 incompetent, including policemen, for part of public corruption. And Arsenio Lacson is very famous. Aside from this plaza, the street there beside Inquiapo Church, and then beside USD, University of Santo Tomas, there was a street named Lacson. So, bear his name. So, he governed the Metro Manila for almost 10 years.
How is he related to being Lacson?
Related to Lacson family.
Is he the great grandfather?
I think he is.
Okay.
That's why the Lacson family are very famous.